Hello and welcome. My name is Oren, and today we are going to discuss what is a software license server, or the same different name for the same thing. What is a software license manager? So, taken from Wikipedia, a software license server is a centralized computer software system which provides access tokens or key to client computer in order to enable license software to run on them. So let's see the chart and go into a little detail. So we have a software running on a server. It might be on-prem, on cloud, doesn't matter. This software has the ability to get typically unencrypted files, which list the licenses available to the customer. The client software might be desktop, server, mobile, whatever client software can access the license server through the internet, and ask for the key. If the software gets the key, then the software can run on the client computer. The license server is provided the entitlement and typically measuring the usage. So that's what is a license server. And what license types we have? Many. So network or concurrent floating, which is all the same network that are provided by a server. We have a dedicated video on that. Network name licenses, so it's a named license but hosted on the license server, so the license server is doing the allowance. We have a named user, host, disposable or reusable token, and more different policies. Some examples of products might be the leading one, I think, FlexNet Publisher, FlexLM. We have Reprise RLM, which is provided by the original developers of FlexLM. DSLS is a dedicated proprietary license manager for the SOS system. Sentinel Hasp and RMS are from the same company, currently Talas. And they are coming from different branches. One came from one company, and the other from is original development of SafeNet, which is the company that purchased. And we support almost 50. So there are so many, and just a few examples. A license manager can be on-prem or on cloud. So on-prem, you get it with your software, you install, and you install it locally on the network. And it's typically protected by some kind of encryption. And an example is Esri ArcGIS Desktop, licensed this way many years using FlexNet. On cloud is the same. Not the same technology, but the vendor provides a server on the internet. Clients connect remotely, identify themselves by the customer and username, typically by email, and they get the license over the internet. So the vendor also provides a cloud management interface. And then an example is for Esri ArcGIS Pro, which is licensed this way, but it also supports on-premise licenses with FlexLM, but so just for as an example. So the question, who was first? So I explored a little, and as far as I could find, it's FlexLM. 1988, Globetrotter Software and Highland Software developed together FlexLM, which went through many many different companies later, but the original developer is, as far as I know, is Matt Cristiano. I also found about SASFA software, which developed a key server in 1989, but looks like they are not the first. Maybe you can highlight some other product that I haven't heard about. Thank you for watching today, and in the next videos we'll dive into some different license manager and describe all the way they want.